With this gun, death trap. Yes, it has death in its name, so it must be scary. And it has trap. I mean, who isn't afraid of being trapped? So yeah, it must be scary. However, it is bigger size than the last game, so it might be better. Loading. Instructions. Instructions. Okay, instructions doesn't work. Play. Play. I said play. What the hell? Oh, there's the hard game for ya. That didn't work. What a crap of a hard game. Okay, let's go on to the next one. If you can flip the screen. Yep, okay. I thought it was in there. That can't be the same bacteria beer. In 1997, a scientist and four assistants entered this abandoned factory for experiment. They stayed there for some time, and then they left it on. After a while, they thought they was wrong. Heard sounds coming from the house and saw people in the building when there really couldn't be any. To say anyone. Now, about a week ago, some girls were... Why does it always have to be girls? We're playing around... I mean, we all like girls, yeah, but... I mean, aren't they overdone? Some girls were playing around the building. That evening, one girl was missing. You are in the fucking punch! And you have got to find the girl. And bring her back home safe. Good luck. No, hell, I'm going. Okay. Okay. Don't win. Well, it looks better. I did. What? Hey, I didn't do anything that. Okay. I crouched. Oh no, this is Friday the 12th of September. Oh, so it's on Friday the 13th. Yesterday was the first day of work. We're here to help with a secret experiment, and Dr. Reek invited us. It's going to be great. Great! Monday the 15th of September. I am exhausted. We are working hard. I can't tell much about it. Next page. Wednesday. I am even more tired. Really don't want to be here anymore. The doctor is making us crazy. Crazy! Saturday. The doctor is always screaming at us. You bloody idiot. Haven't slept for days. The professor hasn't spoken to us the last 5 days. He's going crazy. I want to get out of here, but he won't let me. Don't want to be here? It's quiet. Help us. I really got nothing to say about that. I guess I can't read what they're saying. Oh. Anyway, they're doing that just right on it and on the table. And I can't keep it. Damn it! Even if it's dirty, I want to keep it. A knife is always handy, especially in that freaking SCP game. That fucking bit of a game. The kitchen. Well, if you can't find the girl here, then she must not be here. It's the kitchen. Old fridge. Open. Okay, why tell us it's an old fridge and make it clickable if we can't open it? Okay. So, let me open it. Ah, silly. Okay, that was clickable before.
Who is there?
What the fuck was that? It kind of looked like a altar boy or a priest or... No, not a priest, it was like an underdressed priest or something. A monk, that's better, a monk. Switch isn't working. Dark hallway, blood in the tub, nothing out of normal. In the bathroom with females, you expect you to find blood everywhere. I mean, really. The floor. What the hell is that? Okay. Picture there. I know this picture. 5272. Okay, I'll put that on my laptop so that I don't have to remember the weird ass numbers. 5272. Alright. Picture.
I've seen this girl before.
Really? I can't tell what the fuck it is. Okay, I'll go back then. First floor. Wait, how do I go back? There's no arrow to go back. What the hell? Am I stuck here? Because I can't go back. I have to... What the hell? First floor with no way to go back. I might actually have to call this one game over because I can't actually go anywhere. I mean, I might... Wait, what? The door is locked and I'm unable to open it? Unable to open it. This is... Yeah, I think I might actually be...
I've seen this girl before.
Yeah, alright, that's a fail of the game. Let's move on to the next one. Let's really go for the first one. I'll do that one next. Oh god. 1.96 megabytes. I don't expect much out of this. But it's actually release the girl out of the stone. That can't be. Wait a second. That sounds familiar. I'm pretty sure we already played the Bat Company one. Ghost Story. My name is Iron. Iron. Fuckface. A couple of years ago, my father bought a house. It was kind of old, so it needed some renovation. At first, everything went well. My father really wanted to make his old place a nice and comfortable home. About 3 months later, my father called me and said there was something strange with the house. He said something like, everything I made is gone. He broke it. He doesn't let me finish it. Okay. The next day he died. I've done some research about the house. I really don't know what to do with it. I found a couple of talking facts about the house. It's like some horror movie. When I was born, about 20 years ago, there lived two people in the house. A woman and a man. A wolf go bigger. One day, a burglar broke into the house and killed the woman. Okay, they never found the criminal, but the man stayed there. Everybody walked to town to do his groceries, but one day he didn't come. He didn't come. He must have gone too old then. The next day, he didn't run for his daily walks, he didn't go. People forgot about him. Next, people forgot the house. You know, forget the house, and he's like cleaning the floors and whatnot. 2-3 years ago, that is a year before Dad bought it. The police and some social workers visited the house but couldn't find the man. They presumed that the man had left the house and claimed that after a year of searching for relatives, they decided to sell the house. Now I want to know the secret training that I have. I'm not scared, but I know that if I don't do this, I will never find peace. But if you do this, you probably will die. I mean, in most of the games, you die at the end. Apparently my father wasn't such a great craftsman, so it's like a dump. There it goes. The front door seems to be locked up by entering. I have to find my way out. Okay, so the door you entered has somehow become locked. And you are not panicking? You are not feeling for that strange? Okay, this person's gonna die for sure. There's air coming out of this vent. There must be a basement in this house. I also hear scratching sounds. Strange. Okay, scratching sounds could be rats. This copper bar is too heavy to move. Well, this is just more strength, man. Where's those muscles? We need those muscles to move stuff. The door seems to be going to that room. Maybe that's the exit. A staircase that must lead. Anything. Everything is built like this. It's basement. Okay. Wait, what? It's always here. It's always around you. It's an old chair, something written on it. I guess this is the basement. More blood in that corner and something I can't really see what it is. Shit, somebody was killed here! I knew my father's dead. That my father's dead was in an accident. Wait, how do you know he died? I mean, oh no, he did die. It was the other person that went missing. Okay. But wait, what is that? That's... what the fuck is that? I think that's... I don't know, clue that looks like. I mean, it probably looks like a upper part of a leg. Oh, what's this? It's a case. Maybe there's something in it. A book? No, wait. Some kind of diary. I can't hold him off me much longer. He's always around. He keeps me. He's stronger now. He's getting stronger and keeps making me scared. And making life impossible. I would try to stop him, but he seems unnatural. It's like a ghost. Wait, I heard something. I hope. I will hide this book. I can't hold him. Wait, is there anything else in there? Nope. Alright. Okay, that was not scary. That was gut like. What the fuck? What was that? I must get out of here quick. I don't know what's in that dark, but I need to get out of here. Okay, and all I can go is in the dark. I must push the exit so I can feel. What's that box up in here? It's a box full of junk. Oh wait, what's this? First, let's take a look. If I can't deal with you, apparently my dad had a backup plan. Ah, I like that backup plan. Yes, destroy the house. Okay. Yes, finally I've reached the end of this horror. Now I have to find a way to burn this house down. A bottle of petrol and a lighter, yes. I set you on fire. What? What? A loss? What the fuck is that news? How the fuck do I do? What? I'm lost somehow. This is what happened. The man never left his house after his wife was killed. He was angry, really angry. He wanted to reunite with his wife and didn't want to do it anymore. He tried to commit suicide and failed. Then time passed, he didn't slip, I drank, then he died. I was meant to save someone? Alright. Oh yes, I was meant to say, no what? No, it's not the girl. God damn, this is go away. Fuck you, Crow. Wait, what? What? Wait, so, does that... Oh, fucking music? Stop. What the hell? Alright, I'm gonna burst in so I get rid of that damn music. Okay. But what the hell was that? So, did I actually win the next time I freaking earned it? But it said lose. It lost, or whatnot. Okay, I'm gonna burn the house this time, and then see if there's anything else on the way. So go away, you. Okay. Yeah, I got you on fire. And before I got run out of the house... Yeah, there's something else to do, I guess. Oh, I won, but it's offered me the chance to lose as well. That was a silly ass game. God, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, look. Alright, now for this one. 7.75 megabytes, so that's pretty decent, I guess, for a flash game. You didn't give me time to read that. Bitch, don't give a story and then not allow us to read it. That's not bad. Wait, Okay, loading. What are you looking at? Yeah, you. You looking at me? You looking at me? Or you could be looking at, like, Andy or someone else who's looking at this. I know, it's possible. Alright. Ooh. What do I? Ooh, what the? What's the thing? I don't need a computer now. Alright, strange to... Okay. It's a address, maybe... Damn, this is too fucking fast. Don't need a computer. Oh. Who the fuck are you? Oi, where the f- It's a hawk! It's a hawk! Wait, am I supposed to move? Or was that... What? 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 What the fuck am I supposed to do here? Do I... Scanning time! What the fuck am I supposed to do here? What the... Excuse me, I cannot find... Anywhere to... Am I supposed to press something? Okay. I kinda cheated there, but I don't know what the fuck that did. Weapon! Give me my weapon! What? This must be the crutches... The crutch his... ill mother used. Well, I can use it as a weapon, so give me the fucking thing. Cobra, don't really want to know how it got here. I don't know how it got here. A dead person got dragged around. I still want that crutch. I could really use it as a weapon. Fine then. Doors... Oh, I need a key. Oh, it's done. I have to say... What? It's my favorite room where his mother... Fucking hell, it goes too fast. Okay. Hello there. Your head was kind of small, I mean, It almost looked like you were missing half your head. This could be quite possible. Wait, I need a key. Unless I picked up a key. No, I did not pick up a key. Bitch, I need a key. Now give me my key. I will find that key. I will. I think I will. What the hell? Where the hell is that key? Okay. I mean, otherwise, what's the point of this room except for trying to scare me with a half-headed girl? What the fuck is up with that? I can't even go up there. Oh wait. Oh, there we go. Hello there, Peekaboo. I see you. Wait, is it getting darker? Who the fuck are you? Excellent. Out. Ew, looks like you got a head in life. Oh, that was so bad. So bad. A head in life. Okay, okay, so I saw him die. That can't be the only reason I meant to go here to see some poor sap get chopping. Get chop. But then where the fuck am I supposed to go? This game is really fucking... I gotta chop something in a minute. What the fuck am I supposed to be clicking? Click. Seriously. Okay. Time to sleep. Oh! Looks like the game must be cheating. Wait. There we go. What? I don't even know what that is. You're saying something, but I don't even know what you are. You look like... I don't know, what the fuck do you look like? Wait, I'll try to get a look. Oh, I think it's a radio. Or a toaster. No, that's a toaster there. So it must be a radio. I didn't know radio required, oh wait, that's a, yeah, radio does. I don't know what the fuck I was thinking of. Ugh! Man, what the fuck am I supposed to pick now? Cross! The Holy Cross! How can so much evil be in a place of a Holy Cross? Jesus. Seriously, what the hell? Am I supposed to... Oh, there we go. What? How freaking big is that guy? I mean, for his face to be that, to take up that much room, I mean, are we facing a mini giant here? A mini giant. How big would a mini giant be? Must be fucking big. But that could be either. Probably as big as a... Oh, a knife. Okay, I've got that knife. You want me to pick it up? I mean, seriously. You do not get a knife from me, or else I'll take it out stabby stab. Stab. Ah, there we go. Oh, there we go, a weapon now. What the hell is... Who the hell is that? Yay! Yay, I don't have to cheat anymore. Oh, hello. The key! Oh, got that. There is blood everywhere but no sign of the man I saw. What went past him? Yeah. Yeah. Hello? So I'll get a key for nothing? Something must be... Okay... Who the fuck are you? It was a gangster? Okay, I got saw a gangster guy in a bathtub. That's got... I don't know, this game got not making sense. I mean, it has to make some type of sense, even if it's supernatural evil, but this has got not making any sense at all. It's like all over the place. What was the point of me going in the bathroom then? My wife is getting ill. She hasn't slept for days now. The doctor said it's getting worse. I hope our baby is suffering from her illness. It is hard for me to raise the children alone. We don't have a lot of money left. I can't go to work. I'm beginning to feel really desperate. I don't know what to do to get some money. Well, that's probably where the gangster came in. Everything goes to the doctor. He tells me it's getting worse every single day. And the children. I'm afraid I only have one option left. Criminality. How the fuck you meant to say that? Okay, turn page. Some frauds arrived in town. They already stole our money from my friends in town. Maybe if I'm in court, I could get my share. I don't want to, but I have to. If I want to survive! Yes, I did it. Yesterday, I went to town. Town and spoke to the frauds. I was able to steal their hotel key and went to their room. I found money and some other stuff and took it. After that, I went back immediately. I don't think they saw me leaving the hostel. Nice. My wife died this morning at 10 o'clock. This means our baby is dead as well. It's horrible. I don't know why my life has any meaning left. I feel so empty without her. The frauds found me. They saw me running 2 days ago when I got back from town. They have already tortured me because I didn't want to tell them where the money was. I'm afraid they are going to harm my children. They are everything I got left. No, I don't want to believe it. They have told me they murdered my sons, but I have to believe it. I heard a gunshot yesterday. They still hold me captive in the living room. Don't know the date anymore, don't care anymore. I haven't heard anything since that gunshot. But I hear something by the door, it's...
So, George was not killed by the frog, because they were killed in the bathroom. But who killed George? Could it be... No, it can be... His son's son.
Oh! Really? Really? Was that it? Really? That was not worth it. Oh, God. Oh, God, that was bad. I'm gonna take a couple seconds break and then we'll go back to another one.